Good morning, guys. So we are in Hellblade again. So if you play this game in PlayStation or Xbox, it's different from PC. If you play in PC, you go to option first. This is one of my friends tell me. And then go to graphic. Go down to Nvidia DLSS. Put performance. And then see what's gonna happen. The resolution will change. First time was so slow motions. So all of these have to be high. And your graphic cards have to be strong, okay? So this is the mistake in part one. I fix it now. This is part two now. So we'll go back and back. And before we begin, let's talk about Inzone H3 from Sony headphones. So H3, it's not like H7 or H9. The best one is H9, either for PlayStation or Xbox. I mean, I think it's for PC and Sony. I don't know why it's not Xbox, not good for it. I never tried. Maybe it's good for Xbox Series X. I don't have it yet. Also, second thing, I want to tell you that if you are a good gamer and you worry about the sound, either two things you have to do: either you take a headphones like Inzone H9 for better sound, or take a mic, outside mic, Rode, and record from PC while you're playing PlayStation and other things, or Xbox. And also, if you are using only H3 for lower price, so it's good price, cost 99 or less, a little bit like $97. So you record and then you edit. We'll see that today after recording, and I hope so. The edit will be much better than other headphones I have. And so let's play and see part two. So back in the day when this game released, and didn't play it because it's a dark fantasy. So more I play other horror games like Last of Us and let's say The Blake part 1 and part 2 of the game. So you see the resolutions become different now. She can run much better. You can see the resolution much better now. It's very weird place, you know.
Whoa. End it. No. Leave, run away.
That's from the game.
Watch out! He's strong.
Yeah, he can. So it's an RPG also game. When we see the enemy, we can attack. So part 2 is more for the resolution and the gameplay, and also the sound of the Inzone. Nice. I have to kill this guy.
Defend yourself.
I think he's dead.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stamp to burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
So look at the signs. That's the one.
Screams.
love sacrifice.
Are they screaming? Find them.
Follow the screams. Screams.
The friends.
Find one. Oh.
The path to Helheim is sealed for the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Pretty little face. The voices.
Still here to fight it.
Scary, huh?
She will die.
To find a way to defend myself, you know. To get up, you know. Beginning. Okay. As I said, part two. Support resolution. Voice. From the Inzone X3. I think it's better for PlayStation, but more to PC because you can edit. In PlayStation, you can edit PlayStation 5. But for gamers, it's much let's say defend, hit. Third time is charm.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Find another way.
Truth and scent. Find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
It's waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting. Scent is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
Another kid.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
Through the...
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Remember. Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes, but they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Scene, maybe, I don't know. Do I die? What? What?
gods answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
No, you're not alone. You're just lost. What is this? The house of Kratos? Kratos! Hello! Anybody home? Oh, it's too fast over here. Just going up. No way to go up. Why it's become slow? The graphic card is hard for this game. Another door? Come on.
Find the fire, Senua.
Oh boy.
Follow the path to Surt.
Okay, I think we can stop here and then we complete, you know. So I'll see you next time after we edit this and see the voice, you know.